Hey, hello? Yup. I got the delivery just now. Unwrapping some stuff, and there is lots of work to do.
You made it so quick. Why don't you tell me about this?
Sorry, yeah. Even I didn't get a moment to respite. Things happen so quick, and I just forget to tell you about this.
What? I mean, how did you manage to get this so quick?
I got to know about this house day before yesterday. The landlord gave me a handsome deal, so I couldn't resist. So I gave them an advance, and now I'm here in the beautiful house of mine.
Oh, please, shut up and send me the address.
Whoa, have patience, dear. I'll send you the address once I get things done in my way.
Oh!
Things are really messy right now. You come tomorrow? Cool for you. We will celebrate the moment together.
And?
I'll call you later. Hello? Yes? Who's there? See, if it is some sort of a radio prank, then sorry, you can't fool me. Okay? Hello? Yes? Who's there?
Mikovic.
Dude, your prank is busted. Stop irritating me. Else things may go wrong for you.
You have touched the casket and summoned me. Make your wish.
So who are you talking? A djinn? In 21st century and granting wishes on a phone call? Listen, I'm really busy right now. So don't waste my time.
You have to make a wish.
If it is so, clean up my house and keep all these things on its place. Got it? Bloody prank calls. Hello?
Make your wish.
What have you done to me?
Every wish of yours demands a sacrifice. It's a quid pro quo. Greater the wish, greater will be the sacrifice.
But my shadow...
You can live without it. What harm is there if nobody can see it? You can still ask for anything you want.
Who are you?
I'm the master of this casket. Whoever agrees to me gets the three wishes and witness my generosity. Seek, and I will provide.
I need some time to think.
have made your mind? Tell me your wish.
I want appraisal and money.
Excellent. Your wish is granted. Hello. Thank you.
I'm done with this petty mind games of yours. Just leave me. Just leave me alone.
Hello?
Hey, Casey. Just call the police, do anything. Just take me from here. Just take me.
I'm sorry. I'm not getting. Will you please tell me again, sir?
Sir? Maybe it's me. You, your boyfriend. Your love. Your world.
Who? I actually found this number in my diary, but wasn't sure. So just dialed to check.
Baby, it's me.
I don't know what are you talking about. Do I know you? I think I dialed a wrong number.
Don't you fucking understand what I'm saying?
Hey, don't you fucking dare to shout at me like this. I don't know you. What boyfriend? I'm single. And don't you dare to call me again. Sick people.
Hey, Cassandra. Cassandra, please save me from this mess. I'm trapped. Cassie.
You have taken everything from me. Everything. Everything! With your wishes. I'm not afraid of you. Do whatever you want. Do whatever you can. But you can't tempt him anymore. By the way, I quit this game right now!
But you have agreed to the terms. Now, you cannot stay back. Seek, and you will see my generosity.
Fuck your agreement! Fuck your filthy generosity! Fuck this case cage, and fuck you! Just leave me. No. You compelled me to make my final wish.
Seek what you want.
My final wish. My wish is, get the fuck out of my life! Just leave me alone! Leave me! What's next? What's a quid pro quo? Tell me! Just take it and leave me alone!
I want your freedom.
He wanted this. He always wanted this. He always wanted this. He always wanted this. He always wanted this. Ha 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 ha